still a little less of an impact than Indy, scoring her a meagre 26 points. On Tuesday, Indy grabbed the limelight again and skipped Chalks' Texan race.
That's really just... he's a crazy man.
But the history teacher...
I'm not sure if it's 7 or 50. On a night out, when I'm going for dinner at a friend's house, that was not entertaining. It really wasn't.
Once everyone woke up, they scored Sharon an underwhelming 26. And that's left tomorrow's host, Jessica Carroll, in no doubt that Sharon needs to drop the spigot and let her hair down.
She can take over the world, I think. But her spigot has probably gone up really fast downhill. And I just think she's got an aspect of herself. I feel I need to give her a good shake and make her realise that she's not just Sharon, the businesswoman.
If Josie's hoping Indy will help shake some life into Sharon, she may be disappointed. He's considering a rationing approach to his own.
A bit laughing, I think, at the beginning. There might be a role reversal going now. The others might be coming out of the shells, and I might actually turn into a recluse.
So, having turned over a new leaf, what better way to embrace a relaxed and reclusive approach than a bit of low-key shopping?